begin. Hello, America.
The psychic factors which make demonic possession possible are suggestibility, lack of critical discernment, unwillingness or inability to self-reflect, fearfulness, propensity to superstition and prejudice. In its negative form, which is truly a viral form of madness, we, because of our unconsciousness, become a living conduit for the incarnation of an inhuman, malevolent, predatory, rapacious energy that only cares about feeding its own insatiable narcissism, ultimately victimizing, consuming, and cannibalizing both ourselves and others in the process. Metaphorically speaking, the way demonic creatures gestate inside humans in the movie Alien is analogous to how possessive autonomous complexes incubate inside the human psyche.
Now, see, the archetype is a force, it has an autonomy. It can suddenly seize you. It is like a seizure.
Yeah.
So, for instance...
I'm sorry I brought this upon you, my boy. I'm sorry that you must carry this burden. I'm sorry for everything.
Most people still today think that all entertainment to do with movies, drama, is therefore nothing more than their entertainment. It never, ever was that case.
I say your civilization, because as soon as we started thinking for you, it really became our civilization, which is, of course, what this is all about.
Don't let them play head games with you, Jake.
Is it me that's playing head games with you, Mr. Green?
You've heard their voice for so long, you believe it to be you. You believe it to be your best friend.
There's one thing you should know about me.
You're talking about dreams.
Not exactly.
Create the world of the dream. We bring the subject into that dream.
We'll be right back.
dreams feel real while we're in them. It's only when we wake up that we realize something is actually strange. Control. I need to see out of control.
You can't see what's right in front of you.
Question is, what actually drove Alan to this violence?
Look out that window. You had your time. The future is our world, Morpheus. The future is our time.